Dennis Menchov, how are you after two crashes?
No, I think I'm okay. No, nothing special. No.
But when you look at your body, where are you injured?
Yes, but it's. I hope it's nothing important. No, it's just normal woods after the crash with in the road downhill. So it's.
Did you know what happened?
No.
It was slippery. It was wet. So.
I think it's yeah. It was slippery road. So nothing to do.
Last months, you've felt often. You made a lot of crashes. Can you explain it? Why it is, or is it pure bad luck?
Well, I think it's just bad luck, no? Because I cannot explain it, no?
You become scared when you crash one time.
Yes, but so I think I was trying to the last moment to came back to the first group, and so I had the second crash, no? But so finally I was trying, no? But finally the situation of the race, it was really complicated, no? To arrive before the Yellow Jersey or.
And this morning when you start, your legs were okay. You thought, I want to be in a breakaway.
Yes, yeah. I know what for me normally it's easier to be in break in the stage like today, no? Because it's immediately in the start it's a very hard climb. So I was trying, but that's like that. No? The sport it's like that, no.
And what do you think tomorrow you will feel of these injuries?
No, but tomorrow I think it's. I think maybe it's better to have a time trial tomorrow, no? It's more or less like a rest day, no? So for the rest 3 days, maybe I will be okay, no?
Okay, and then we go to Paris.
Yeah, I think it's now only one ambition, it's to finish the tour. I mean, okay, no?